So you should know this by now. We already coming out with another one. Just letting you know. Being positive in the song. If you're anything bad, hey, mom, don't beat me, okay? Once upon a time, these people, they never noticed me. Since 2003, I've been growing up to an older me. Never popping pills, just thinking if I should smoke a tree. Feeling unholy, and slowly God's just coping me. Supposedly, life isn't really what it's supposed to be. It's really all about dreams and keeping God close to me. I've been feeling crazy, but lately God just opened me. Still haven't done drugs, so maybe I have hope, you see. Something up, it's love, not potency. Going for all my dreams, and soon this stuff will flow to me. A mission for precision, that's something that I just hope to see. Being something great in this world, that's what I hope to be. And I'm still trapped in my mind, just keeping things close to me. Lyrically, I'm just so divine, I got the potency. Shooting 2, 2, 3s, and 9, that's not what's supposed to be. People keep on moving the blind, so I keep on close to me. Going to the top is hard, but I'll get there hopefully. But not afraid of anybody that approaches me. Just please don't run up, I hit you with your thumb up, and guess what? It's funny how you try to catch me slipping. Really think I don't have that AR with the clipping. So I'm gonna give you a second, buddy, just listen. I got that 9 of 45 that would hit your spine. Four dudes come up from behind with barrels that like to intertwine. Come up on me again, I'll cut your throat in between the lines. And baby boy, I ain't playing, I'ma hit the side. So you